Breaking news this morning, Oklahoma City and Edmond police officers spent more than an hour near Route 66 and Post Road searching for a suspect who ran from police. A spokesperson for the police department says an officer tried to pull over the driver for a traffic violation, but the suspect took off. That driver eventually ditched their vehicle, taking off on foot. Again, that search for a suspect there near Route 66 and Post Road, right near Arcadia.